Santa's workshop will be a hive of activity right now, with just over a fortnight until he fires up the sleigh. In the past, Santa offered kids some fairly limited choices, but that was before the arrival of the blockbuster toy. Sharon Gadella reports.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
For generations, toys were fun, if a little mundane. Dolls, cars, toy guns, board games, maybe a clockwork robot. High tech meant a slot car track or...
For the under 16-year-old pinball machine addicts who've been banned now from the pinball parlours, well, why not their own pinball machine?
Perhaps the first must-have toy was Chatty Cathy in 1960. She spoke 11 random phrases.
Let's play house.
Barbie arrived here in 1964, topping every little girl's wish list.
Look for Barbie wherever dolls are sold.
The late 70s gave birth to the first blockbuster films and the first blockbuster toys. Long before PlayStation, Xbox, or the Game Boy, there was the Atari video computer system. Few toys, though, inspired Christmas mania like the Cabbage Patch Kids. 1983 saw riots in the US.
One woman broke her leg. Four others were hurt. One store official armed himself with a baseball bat.
No riots here, but at Meijer in the CBD, they sold out in an hour. In 1996, it was the Tickle Me Elmo.
Oh, wow, that tickles.
TV, video game and film tie-ins were big business. None bigger in 1999 than Pokemon. And Harry Potter beginning in 2001. So what are the hot toys for Christmas 2023?
According to the Australian Toy Association, Barbie's Dreamhouse is number one, followed by the kiddie zoom camera. Hot Wheels are still a favourite, as are Bitsy digital pets and Lego's wildflower bouquets. And of course, Pokemon.
One thing almost certain to turn up under many trees will be board games. But according to independent retailer Joe Wallace, people are looking for some different family fun.
People are looking for non-traditional board games. So we've got a couple of great games that, you know, can be quite physical as well as logical.